Hello, my name is Dine, and I'm here to teach you some Danish.
Hello, my name is Martin, and I'm also here to teach you some Danish.
If you're going to say hello to someone, you just, instead of saying hello, say hi. Hello, hi. If you want to tell your name by saying my name is, you just, in Danish, say mit navn er. My name is mit navn er. If you want to say I live in Kenya, you just in Danish say jeg bor i Kenya. I live in Kenya. Jeg bor i Kenya. If you're going to ask where's the toilet, you in Danish say hvor toilettet. Where's the toilet? Hvor toilettet. If you're going to say good morning, you in Danish say godmorgen. Good morning. Godmorgen. If you're going to say good evening to someone, you say in Danish god aften. Good evening. God aften.
If you're going to say you're looking good, in Danish you're saying du ser godt ud. So, you're looking good, du ser godt ud. If you're going to say I love you, in Danish you'll say jeg elsker dig. I love you, jeg elsker dig. If you have to make a friend in English, you'll say I would like to be your friend. In Danish, you'll say, jeg vil gerne være din ven. I would like to be your friend. Jeg vil gerne være din ven. If you're hungry, you need to say, jeg er sulten, in Danish. So, I'm hungry. Jeg er sulten. If you need to borrow a pen, you would ask, må jeg låne blyant? So, can I borrow a pen? Må jeg låne blyant? In class or so, you need to say, hjælp. In Danish. So, help, hjælp.
This was our How to Learn Danish video. I hope you enjoyed it.
Yeah, have a good day.